And tonight, the American Red Cross is hosting a virtual resilience workshop. The workshop is open to all active duty military veterans and their families. A certified counselor will work with participants to manage stress and work on communicating with family and friends. The Red Cross is concerned that with the added stresses of the COVID-19 pandemic, service members and those around them may carry a heavier burden.
We know serving our country can be stressful. We know that the added layer of COVID-19 precautions can create stress. These workshops are really important to give the people the idea of how to be resilient and how to communicate more effectively with those that they love.
Yeah, the workshop is tomorrow at 3 in the afternoon Mountain Standard Time. Stay with us.